Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. What I did. But I just want you to know it wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
You gave us air, young.
I can't let her again.
I am sick and tired, believe me, sick and tired. I am sick and tired over being tired of your bullshit, girl.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house seems more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? Thank you.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! They're unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! No! You don't fucking try to escape, you'll share the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy! Where do you think you're going?
Steven, please help me. Steven, help me. No!
What did they do to you, Mia?
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
Triggers!
As you can see, the family is...
Cut it out!
You know what they say. Once family, it's family. Fuck you.
Builds this shit.
You can't hide from me, boy.
What the?